Alrighty, welcome to Stage 16, the Backstage Pass. It's a very, very long stage from Carcassonne deep into the Pyrenees, 240 kilometres, and it's a head crosswind to start with, so it's going to be a long day in the office. I think it's going to take a long time for the breakaway, and our boys better be in it.
So we always like to get our equipment ready a few days before, and here we've finally got Durbo's TT bike ready.
What's with the fat tyres there?
For cornering.
So guys, the plan for today, it's obviously one of those days where if the right brake goes, it can be not a bad day for us. With this, with so much flat from the start, it totally changes the composition of the brake. The other day when Yates was in the brake, it was who had legs the first 15 minutes, straight uphill, was who made the brake.
With the last real opportunity today, after that time trial and last stage in Big Mountain, so.
Right, and then once you're in the brake, Maddie will be out there with you. But just conserve energy. There's always going to be someone better than you. There's always going to be someone who gets more excited than you. Use it.
I feel like today, you're at the casino, all your chips are on the table, you're playing craps, you're about to roll the dice for the last time.
Yeah, but I've pretty much, I think, probably only got one chip left. I've got a lot to play with
here. You stand a chip in a chair, mate. That's the analogy.
Yeah, well, I got my chair here, and I've probably got one chip left.
What are we going to roll, seven or snake eyes?
I don't know, mate. I don't know. But it's all in, that's for sure.
All in. Thank you, mate.
So we're 76 kilometres into the race. It's been a really, really hard stage so far. Alba's done a great job to get in the break. His second break he's been in for the day, and he's had to work really hard to be there, but he's there, and Jens Keukeleire's managed to join him. So it's perfect for us. They're the guys we wanted in the move.
So. Some cartoons coming out. You want to come up now?
We're just about to move up.
Yeah, we're about to move up.
Why are these lights so bright?
Other priority, there's better climbers in there, but it's awesome we've got two in there.
The guys up there, and it's pretty fancy climbers, so the order of the day is to take it easy, really, really easy. Conserve. It's a long stage, and the guys with the best legs are the ones that are going to go away on the climb, so take it easy.
So just take one bottle at a time and I'll come up each time, alright? Here's one for Alba.
There's
a bit too many climbers. Mate, you just do the absolute minimum. Just sit on as much as possible. And get some cash out. We're gonna tear up the town. No, I'll be a baby. Where's the sauce?
One water and one Coke, two gels.
One Coke and two gels. Two gels here. Don't worry, mate, you just take it easy. Just save your legs. He's the sort of rider when he gets a sniff for the wind that he finds something extra, and just remember that everyone else is in the same box too.
Yeah, I'm feeling good.
It's actually a good day for you, mate. You're climbing really, really well. Don't forget that, okay?
Yeah.
Guys, we're in the third week of a grand tour here. We're at this stage of the race. It's all mental. Okay, there's some good climbers up there, but at the end of the day, you guys are very strong as well, and you're going well. There's when you get a sniff of the wind like this, you know that's when it's who wants it the most, guys. And it's 12 minutes 5 seconds back to the bunch. 12 minutes 5 seconds back to the bunch. So this winner's coming for this breakaway. That's for sure.
You could be the champion. You could be the champion. You could be the champion. You could be the best. You could be the king, come banging on your chest. Yes, you could be the world. You could win the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up. You could be the clock.
can move mountains, you can break rocks, you can be a master. Don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself and you will find yourself.
Standing on faith.
Okay, that's a wrap for the day of today, the stage of the day. Alba, how did it go?
Well, it was quite a big fight to get in this breakaway. Left a lot on the first case to get into there, so I was just cooked on the last climb. And yeah, it was a tough day, a long stage on the tour, so I think everybody's happy that one is over.
Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, that's for sure. Felt a bit. Yeah, I felt a bit disappointed that you beat me in FIFA yesterday, Jonesy, so I wanted to set it right today, and I thought maybe go for the breakaway as well. And like Alba said, it was a really hard and tough day. It wasn't easy to get in the break, and then a really spicy final as well.
They did all they could in the break, didn't they, Matty?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, Alba spent so long trying to actually get in the break. You know, once he was there, he was pretty cooked. But he gave it everything. Jens Keukeleire as well did a fantastic ride. But wasn't to be.
And tomorrow we've got another very, very solid day in the Pyrenees, and it's a short stage, but it's very, very intense, so stay tuned.
Well, so me and Jones here are off to a different hotel tonight, and we've turned up to the hotel here, and we've met some ORICA Green Edge fans. Can you guys just tell us what you told us when we rolled up?
Okay. Like Angus Young, huh? Like Angus.
My favorite team is ORICA GreenEDGE. Because I know that you're Australian and you live in Girona, and I love Girona.
Yes! From Chile.
I went to hell. Great.